Right. Let's get out of here before anything else bad happens. I got a bit risky because, I got like kind of bad because my only way down. What is going on, guys? It is JClassGamer here. Welcome to the second episode of The Walking Dead: Saints and Sinners for the PlayStation VR. Now, the aim of this episode is to get to grips with how the mechanics of the game that we saw throughout the prologue and the tutorial are going to be properly incorporated into the gameplay itself, so we can get a good idea as to how this game is going to be and if it is the game we are looking for our zombie survival for the PlayStation VR. Now, I don't know why I'm having to look at all this stuff again, the snacks and the medicine. And that jazz. Oh my god, look. So just don't mind me, I'm just using my, what's it called? The Force, so I can, just summon weapons. So, according to our logbook, we have to use the skiff to travel to the shallows. Now, I'm not entirely sure what the skiff is, but I haven't been down here. If I look at the map. Now, that looks like a boat. So I'm guessing that's the skiff, that's what we need, and we need to use that to travel somewhere. And I'm guessing this is our hub, like our home, our main area. See, there's a question mark of this, I'm guessing it's important. But this appears to be our main area, where we come home to at the end of the day, when it is too dangerous. Okay, it's a brick. When it's too dangerous to travel around. Whatever floats your boat. This is a it's like a makeshift boat. Ah, that's shallows. That was where we needed to go. So select it. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I'm guessing that means we are traveling to the shallows. This will be the beginning of our story in the apocalypse. Okay, so it says that we've got to search the blue mansion for a microphone, a shoe. I'm guessing these are the items we can find. Please, items over your left. I already kind of figured that out. Thank you, though. I'm guessing we can use these items we found to make things.
Over here.
My mom.
Please.
Hello. There's a person there. Let me just grab this a second. I'll be
right with you. Please. I need your help.
I'm coming. What can I do
for you? My husband. He's turned. He begged me not to let it happen,
but no.
I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
I will put him to rest.
I'll help. I don't mind doing
Thank
that.
You.
That's my job.
So kind. Here, take this key. I locked Reuben in a room, second floor of the blue mansion, just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children, I have nothing. They're just gone. I never even got to say goodbye.
Sorry about that. I'll help you out in whatever way I can. Okay, so it seems as if we do have a time limit as to how long we can be in an area before the walkers are, as I quote, riled up. So we have to act with haste, and on the proviso that what we get when you leave, when you sleep, is correct, that supplies are dwindled and the dead grow in number, then we must act quickly. I like the atmosphere. The music is quite unnerving almost. It's calm, but it's got a weird degree of tension to it. Ooh, hello. That building, it's a really big blue building. That must be the Blue Mansion. So that's where we need to head. Let's go. What's this?
Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community. To be part of something.
What's this?
Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity.
Shit, I'm walking.
Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself.
I think it's a little stuck.
You will not be alone.
So I can use broken bolts to kill them
to guide you.
But it seems like it's already going to burn.
We will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Mama.
So, this must be one of the factions they were talking about, the tower. What's this? You just grab to climb certain environmental objects. I can climb buildings? Ooh. Okay, it's you. Okay, so there seems to be a noise indicator that lets you know when a walker has spotted you. Broken pistols. I'm guessing I can use those to make more pistols. A keyboard. It's missing certain keys. I wonder if that's actually got any form of relevance. It's missing keys. Almost a quarter way from my time. Must bear that in mind, so let's... Full? I'm already full. I can probably get rid of most of these broken bottles, to be fair. Because, while they are useful, potentially unnecessary for carrying. So I'm gonna leave that for now. I wonder if they ever, like, sit under cars. Like how they do in this show. Seem to be under any that are nearby. Okay, so let's. How much? Just got about like a third of its health, maybe. Okay. Okay, this is interesting. This climbing mechanic. Quarterway through the top of my time. Is that a toy? It makes noise. Maybe that can be a useful distraction. I mean, do they listen to distractions? I'll take out one of the cigarette packets for it. Okay, so I've got to stop being selective on what I'm actually taking. That glue. I don't think I have anything like that. It says we've got to search this blue mansion for a microphone. I don't think there's really anything else I can take. My backpack's full. There is a thing I can do to upgrade my backpack, so. Too good, buddy. Why did you die in the bath? Water too hot? Or was it too cold? Okay, I guess I'm not allowed to open that then. Spoon, don't really need a spoon. get rid of you now. You're close to breaking. Need to be wary of that. That journey made me jump then. A microphone! Keep trying to grab my microphone, I keep accidentally using the force. Oh, a screwdriver. Sick. It's like a whole other weapon. There we go, and just like that, I got a whole new one. Almost halfway through my time in this area. Another walker there. Why is my hand stuck? That took an awful lot of the screwdriver's health because I got it stuck inside a part of the thing, the walker, where it shouldn't have been. I'm gonna take out one of these shoes because I think this is actually a box filled with materials. I was having a look in the backpack and it actually has stuff in there. Oh, that's that door. It would have been in there. That's the room I need with a key. I can hear something though.
My dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. I had to spare you. A lost hope. Our children died by my hand. I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I had no choice. They did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love. Reuben.
Oh wait, I saw something there. Okay, so I've got the ring. See if there's anything else useful up here. Oh my god, no way, is that... Oh my god, it's a shotgun. Holy shit. It's a shotgun. Alright. Okay, we're halfway through our time, but my backpack's full, so we may as well just leave. We have the microphone, we have the ring. We can always come back to this place. So I think it's time we skedaddle skedoodle. Where exactly are you gonna go, mate? I'm dropping everything. See if I can. I think the screwdriver actually broke. Alright. Let's get out of here before anything else bad happens. That got a bit risky because, there's a walker there. I'm stealing. I got like kind of bad because my only way down is trapped by three walkers. Okay, so the only way down was trapped by like three walkers, so I kind of had to climb back up before I lost my stamina, because my stamina was slowly going down, and it's reducing my max stamina as well, so I'm going to have to do something to raise that back up. I want to try to keep my stats as high as possible all the time. Hello again.
Is it over?
I recovered the ring.
Thank you. This means the world to me. The only reminder of life before all of this. Reuben was a good husband. And an amazing father.
I don't know whether to tell the truth or not. How do I do this, guys? Do I tell the truth and say that he did kill his children? Or do I tell him, her, that... Do I just say I was glad I could help? Ugh. This world is full of so much shit, she doesn't
hold on
to
the good memories. They will keep you sane.
I will. Here's the code to the safe, as promised. I hope that whatever's inside will prove useful. Safe journey.
The Blue Palace. Okay. I think my backpack's full. Well, it's got like one slot in it, but... I don't think there's a whole lot we can find, so I think we're going to return home. We did the mission, now we just need to go back home and see what happens when we repair this radio. Okay, so considering it was like we went just past halfway through our time and we're back home and it's now nighttime, I'm guessing every time we go home, it kind of resets the time to night time, so you can't actually go back out. Let's empty our stuff that we can scrap into the bin. Okay, so... box of stuff. Antiseptics, bindings, water, spice and fiber. Okay, so it wasn't a brick, it was just... it was that. What was this one? Gunpowder, nuts and bolts work. Okay, sounds quite useful. What? That's not like a walker. There's another shoe. Canned meat. Now it does have an increased max stamina, but it decreases my max health, so I'm gonna scrap that. Scrap that too. No. Don't scrap that. It'd be really bad if I scrap that. Yes, that shotgun frame, so I'm guessing we can build our own shotgun if we keep finding pieces like that. Same with the pistols, there's the Bible, matches, cigarettes, keyboard, now. So it's missing an R, a Y, a P, an A, sure what that last one would be, but we'll have a look later. I don't think it actually means anything. I kind of think it might be random. If you guys pick up on anything at all looking at that, then let me know in the comment section, and I'll mention it in the next episode. So these are weapon racks, so I'm going to store my shotgun on there. You can kind of see it's worn out. I like that detail. You can see it's worn out, the stock's breaking. All this stuff is kind of normal. So that microphone is what we need. Okay. So the radio's repaired. Make contact. Henri wrote about a National Guard soldier's journal that had information about how to reach the reserve over radio. Better give it a look and see what it can tell me. Turn the antenna to get a strong signal. Let's turn on the radio. Spin it around. No, it's getting worse that way. It's the mobile head. Okay, so there's the thing. Make contact on station 61.
Hello?
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 Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
No one seems to be answering to that.
Waterfall.
What'd you just say?
Oh, hello, we've got a response.
Waterfall.
I said waterfall.
That's not possible. Who is this?
Let's go you first.
Nope. Not falling for that. You alone?
Yes,
I'm
I am.
Alone.
That's a lie.
Oh, why is it a lie?
Actually, it's the truth. No one here but me. You have my word.
Your word doesn't mean shit to me. Not yet.
Not yet, at least.
Not yet. You're testing me.
Maybe. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay. I believe you're alone. And I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station and why you said waterfall.
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, Waterfall, New Orleans, written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
As far as I'm aware, no. I think I'm
just me.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Okay. I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just
Henri
remember.
Technically knew, but he's dead.
I've got ears
he's
everywhere.
Just down there.
I hear it all, from every angle. Okay. Nothing gets past me.
I get it.
I understand.
Your turn. Keep it brief. I got.
I understand that people will be paranoid in the apocalypse, so you've got to be careful when talking to people. Let's ask his name.
You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
I'm not telling you my name, okay? So don't ask anymore.
Okay, calm down. We're just chatting.
I touched a nerve.
Mind if I ask where you're from?
A long way from here, but Nola's where I wanted to be assigned, so... Fuck, look, enough about me already.
The Reserve.
Yeah, what about the Reserve?
What do you know about it?
I've heard of it.
You've probably heard more than most. How about sharing some knowledge?
Yeah, well, how would I know more than anyone else?
Well, because you said you have ears everywhere, remember?
You mentioned your ears were everywhere. You heard of me before I even set foot in Nola. Seems like someone so informed would know a bit more than the average schmuck when it comes to the thing everyone is talking about,
sounds
right?
Sounds a bit rude.
Not necessarily.
Sounds a bit hostile on my part.
I'll let it go.
Oh.
For now.
I'll let it go.
I came to Nola to meet up with an old-timer named Henri. Speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
Oh.
Look, I don't know anything
Rip
about
Henri.
A dead old man.
What a soldier.
The old man had a name, and it was Henri.
Don't be rude.
And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there?
Yeah, I was gonna say, what do you mean by
if
up there?
If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now.
Wait, what?
The fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
No.
There's something going on over here. Hold on just a minute.
Fuck, shit. No, I should never have. No, no. No, this ends now. Right fucking now.
No, 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 no. No, that can't be it. No, I need you. Something's going on over there. Someone did a thing. Okay. Looks like things have gotten interesting. But I think that's going to be it for this episode. I think in the next episode we are going to explore what that is over there. Before we end this, let's have a look at these tables first. Because I've scrapped some things. Ah. So this is the stuff.
Hmm.
So that's how I raise my stamina back up, by getting things like that. I need more proteins though. So I'm going to have to go scavenging as well as completing missions. So, but obviously the bigger I make my backpack, the better. I should probably upgrade this because ammo is next. Put some ammo. So I reckon I'm going to need my gun. Things will get, I imagine things are going to get worse from here. I can build shivs, that's very useful. Yeah, so I think I'm alright for melee weapons at the moment. But it seems as if that over there is going to be a thing of interest. That person we're talking to, we don't have his name yet. But again, I reckon this could be the person that we might end up sticking with through this campaign, through this storyline. I hope so, because the person I thought we were going to is currently hanging just down there. You know, I can't actually point, but you get what I'm trying to... You understand my gesture, you get what I'm trying to say. I think that's going to be it for this episode, guys. We're going to explore what that big noise was over there and why that lamp is now lit when it was not lit before. And understand why he got so scared. And hopefully we can make contact after all this is done. This is it's very depressing. I don't know why, from a distance that looked like it said J-Class Gamer. I was kind of like, wait, are you saying I'm dead? Like, tell me that doesn't look like it says J-Class Gamer. Maybe not the second word, but the first one. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like it to show your support. And subscribe to my channel if you're new for more videos and content just like this. From this so far, from what we've gotten, I think this is the zombie survival VR game we're looking for. We've still got a lot more to explore in terms of the story and how the mechanics are going to work later on. As things become more difficult, the more days we go through, the further into the story we get into, the more weapons we get and stuff like that, and the more we can build ourselves up so we can build more food, better weapons and better melee weapons as well, and exploring other characters and the story as it progresses. But so far I'm really liking this game, guys, and I think it has a lot of promise. Let me know what you guys think of the game in the comment section down below. See if you guys have played it yourself. No spoilers, please, though. If you guys have played it yourself, let me know what you guys thought of it. If it's a decent zombie survival game, in your opinion. And how it plays for you guys on whatever you play on. Whether it's on PC or on the PSVR. Let me know what you guys think of it. And let me know what you think of the series so far. We're 2 episodes into the series now. I was gesturing with a 2 in my hand, but I've got the VR on. Let me know what you guys think of this series so far. We're 2 episodes into it so far. And I'm really enjoying it so far. But I have a feeling there's going to be a lot more episodes later down the line. And it seems as if doing it by tasks, by missions, is going to be a good way to divide the episodes. But depending on how many missions there are, this could be a long series. But I am not going to complain about that, because I think this is going to be a series we're really going to enjoy. So thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, carry on gaming, gamers.